Tan and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share with you a very easy and a highly effective home remedy to turn your white hair into black hair instantly with this homemade hair mask. This hair mask is made up of 100% natural ingredients, and one of the main ingredients of this home remedy is coffee. Coffee is really good for turning the white hair into black hair, as it works as a natural dye on your white hair and turns your white hair into black hair with just one use of this homemade hair mask. And this home remedy also works really great in reducing your hair fall, hair loss and dandruff problem, and also promotes hair growth and makes your hair extremely long, strong, shiny, black and lustrous. So to prepare this home remedy, you only gonna need 4 ingredients, and the first ingredient is coffee powder. After that you are gonna need amla powder, or it's also known as Indian gooseberry powder. Next you are gonna need coconut oil, and if you don't have coconut oil then you can also use the olive oil. And the last ingredient which you need is castor oil. So now let's prepare this homemade hair mask. And to prepare it, you firstly gonna need approx 2 to 3 tablespoons hot water in a clean bowl. And now in this hot water you have to add 1 teaspoon coffee powder. And after adding the coffee powder, just mix both the ingredients really well so that they make a runny and a lump-free paste. And after mixing both the ingredients, now it's the time to add the next ingredient, which is the amla powder or Indian gooseberry powder. And you have to add approx 1 to 1.5 teaspoon Indian gooseberry powder or amla powder in it. And then again mix everything really nicely to make a smooth, lump-free and a medium consistency paste. And once all these ingredients are nicely mixed, now you have to add 1 teaspoon coconut oil in it. And now lastly you have to add 2 tablespoon castor oil in it. And after adding all these ingredients, again just mix everything really nicely so that they all combine with each other nicely and makes a good and smooth paste. And once all the ingredients are nicely mixed, your homemade hair mask is ready, which will turn your white hair into black hair instantly and will make your hair extremely long, strong, shiny and lustrous. And the consistency of this mask should be medium, which is neither so thick and nor so runny, like I'm showing you in the video. Now let me tell you the procedure to use this hair mask for instantly black, long and strong hair. So you just need to apply this hair mask all over your hair scalp as well as on your hair length. And after applying it nicely, just leave it for good 30 to 45 minutes. And after 30 to 45 minutes, just rinse your hair with normal water. And after washing your hair, you'll notice that your white hair have completely turned into black and your hair have become more shiny, smooth and lustrous. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye bye, take care.